day, everyone. Today we're going to install the rear lower bulkhead, which is this thing right here. I have a little problem with this one. It has a little bit of a bow down here on the bottom. So we're going to push that back and then put the screws in it. And I'll show you how that's done. First of all, this clamp here, you reverse this by putting this down at the other end, like so, and it becomes a spreader. Alright, let's give it a try and see what it does. Alright, let's go. That looks real good. Just a couple of screws in it. I've already put the screws in the side, so we'll finish this up and then I'll put the countertop on today. All right, we're going to go ahead and install this countertop now. I've already pre-drilled the holes, so it should go right in there. Measure this real quick. Put some screws into it. Put a few from the outside first. reason I put those blocks there was so that that bulkhead would not move back when I put the screws into it. All right. I'll put the rest of the screws in it and put another piece on in a little bit. All right, today I'm going to install the dividers down here on the bottom. There's two of them. And I'm going to try to get the fascia up here on the cabinets. So if you all bear with me, we'll get to it. I've already drilled the pocket holes for these. Those two are pretty much in there. I'll finish putting the screws in there. All right, I got my front fascia together here, and now I'm going to go ahead and put it up in there. Hopefully it'll fit. Looks pretty good. Yeah, put a few screws in here. All right, there you go. We'll finish putting that together eventually. Y'all have a good day.